Shout Factory TV, changing the channel.
Hey, yo, Vinny. You got it?
What?
My English homework. Epstein said you do it.
Oh, no, Freddie, man, it would smack out of my head. Last night, I was sitting down ready to do it, right? The phone rings. It's Kiki Kornberg. I couldn't believe it. She asked me to come over because she's afraid to watch Laverne and Shirley alone.
Yeah, well, thanks a lot, Vinny. Because of you, I'm going to get an F in English.
Oh, Freddie, look, if it makes you feel any better, so am I.
Well, it don't. Linguini brain.
Hey, who you calling linguini brain? Look, Freddie, I mean, you gotta be pretty stupid to think somebody like me could even
stupid.
Do your homework.
All right, hey, come on now. Watching a fight, I ain't in it. Makes me nervous.
I'm stupid. You know your ABCs?
Oh, sure, I don't know my ABCs.
What comes after C?
My mother, like, I know you know his name.
Hey! What are you guys fighting about?
Homework.
You guys are fighting about homework? I think I'm in the wrong school.
Look, Mr. Kotter, Freddie's mad at Vinny because Vinny didn't do Freddie's English homework like I told him.
Wait a second. You're mad at Vinny because Vinny didn't do his homework?
Nah.
Oh, and Vinny did do his homework?
No.
Well, that's stupid. I mean, why would I think that Vinny's gonna do his homework?
Look, Mr. Kotter, nobody cares whether Vinny does his homework. Vinny didn't do Freddie's English homework like I told him.
Wait a minute.
Vinny didn't do Freddie's English homework like Juan told him. Did Juan do anybody's homework? Did Freddie do anybody's homework? Why would anybody do Vinny's homework?